When I was a child, I talked on the phone. I walked down the street, I knocked on the door. We'd play for a while and then I'd come home and leave my friends behind. Now that our kids have this extra appendage, all of their peers in the palm of their hand, they always feel the need to answer notifications like a world-class dancer, jumping from one app to the next. God forbid they don't answer a text. Parenting in the internet age. If there's a manual, I can't find the page. I'm glad my child could intervene, but saving lives when you're only 13, she's not ready. We're not ready. Guess the world won't wait. Teachers see the children are chatting during chorus, but how can they see the dynamics before us? All the ways their words can hurt each other. I just want to be a much better mother. The hardest part is there is never a break. Tangled in a web that's always awake. Go to bed dreaming of posts and conversations. Wake up to a new stream of information. When does it end? How do we put down our phone? What will we miss while we're in the shower? Are we ever really alone? I've never seen this particular side of others like her. There's a